Well, country rock singer and songwriter Brantley Gilbert has released his third album, Just As I Am, this week. So we're checking out his new video and getting some of our fan questions answered. Take a look.
See you and me riding like Bonnie and Clyde, road 95 burning down 129, yeah. Looking for the law.
Okay, so I want to know, how did you come up with the title of your newest album, Just As I Am?
Just As I Am, I actually had it in my mind from the time Halfway to Heaven came out. I just wanted to do something that was literally what you see is what you get. And that's what it is. It goes from one side of the spectrum to the other one. It shows exactly how bipolar I am. I'm a Sour Patch Kid, man. Find a keg and feel you cook.
And what would you say is your favorite song off the new album, Just As I Am?
Man, I don't know if I have a favorite. They've all got their own little connection to me, and they're all true stories, and they all kind of come together to encompass a chapter of my life and to tell a story. So, you know, I don't know if I can take a chapter out of that book and say it's better than the next one. And she's doing any days of dooms, girl. Got you tapping on the boy show. Hey, dog, check this out, man. It's how them girls do it in the dirty south, yeah. Should have you on the knee, can I marry you?
Hey, tonight is bottom. What's the one place you've wanted to perform, but you haven't yet?
I think Madison Square Garden might be kind of fun, just to shake them up. Find a keg and feel your cup. Kick it on back. Pretty little mama looking at you like that.
And sharing, how does it feel to share so much of yourself with your fans through your music?
Well, my deal, I do social networking. I do correspond and interact with folks. I'm just not addicted to it like some folks. I don't think anybody wants to know when I'm going through McDonald's, get a double cheeseburger. Hell, if you do want to know that, you're weird. I may not want to know you. But, I don't have the Twitter thing on my phone. Just, you know, sometimes my opinions are best kept to theirself. But, it's more often than not. But, you know, I bear my soul on my record. You know, if somebody really wants to know who I am, I try to keep it about the music. You know, if you want to know, go listen to those three records. You have a real good idea who I am.
Sounds good. Remember to get your album today online, or you can find it in stores.